We have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. 1st Battalion is on route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling into their enemy shot. We get Al-Assad and this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
fire. Hold your fire. Friendly's up on the second
floor. Put some fire on that balcony!
We're up on the second floor.
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Come on, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys get me?
Hell yeah!
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Gas teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I lost the tail rotor! Mayday! Mayday! This is deadly going in hard!
We're going down.
Happened.
speed.
2634. Charlie. 90 degree grade. Hotel. Service. Juliet. 90 seconds. Lima. 10 degrees. Romeo. 10.3 centigrade.
Be advised. Nuclear detonation detected. Fallout predicted within a radius of 7.4 miles. Epicenter located at NV 058680.
Yeah.